Brachychiton, Wikipedia article audio. See text. Brachychiton is a genus of 31 species of trees and large shrubs, native to Australia and New Guinea. Fossils from New South Wales and New Zealand are estimated to be 50 million years old, corresponding to the Paleogene. Species. Notes. They grow to 430 m tall, and some are dry season deciduous. Several species are patchy call plants with a very stout stem for their overall size, used to store water during periods of drought. The leaves show intraspecific variation and generally range from entire to deeply palmately lobed with long slender leaflet-like lobes joined only right at the base. Their sizes range from 420 centimeters long and wide. All species are monoecious with separate male and female flowers on the same plant. The flowers have a bell-shaped perianth consisting of a single series of fused lobes which is regarded as a calyx despite being brightly colored in most species. The female flowers have five separate carpels that can each form a woody fruit containing several seeds. The flower color is often variable within species. Eastern forest species drop their foliage before flowering, but those of the drier regions carry the flowers while in leaf. The name Brachychiton is derived from the Greek brachis, short, and chiton, tunic, in referring to its loose seed coats. The generic name is often misconstrued as being of neuter gender, with the specific names then incorrectly amended. Thus B. rupestre and B. populnium are sometimes seen in horticultural books and magazines. Kurrajong comes from Darug Garajua fishing line, as fishing lines were made from kurrajong bark. A few kurrajong species are popular garden trees and have been introduced to hot dry regions including the Mediterranean, South Africa, and the Western United States. These species are also hybridized for horticultural purposes, B. populnio acerifolius being one example. Kurrajongs are known to bloom erratically in cultivation. Species include